Several people were injured when a ride malfunctioned at a fair in Memphis. Officials say a computer detected the malfunction and stopped the ride. The ride operator panicked and pressed the button to release the safety restraints before the ride settled into its cradle. Eight people were taken to the hospital as a precaution, including the ride operator, who is believed to have had a panic attack. The ride will be shut down until an independent inspector can come inspect the ride.